They're bleeding everywhere. You buy yourself a drone, take it home and give it a run, and when you get it in the air, there's an ET UFO already there. The way it's going, we're going to be having to ask them for permission to fly things. It's time to start charging them taxes.